It's nothing like finding a mistake when you think you're ready to put the finish on. I got all the glue cleaned up, sanded down, ready to go, and I realized when I stepped back and I looked at it that Charlie was off center. When I did the initial layout, I forgot to factor in the width of the eye. I just thought that all the letters were the same width. So when I laid it out, putting the R in the middle and coming out 5 millimeters, leaving a space in between each letter, 5 millimeters, it was to put my C over the vertical part and my E over this vertical part. Obviously, the letter I messed up my whole spacing. So it's no big deal, easy fix, I hope. I'm gonna use a chisel to pry off the letters. The super glue that I use is pretty strong. I'm anticipating that it's gonna really rip up the fibers on this board here, so I made a little thin piece. I have another set of letters. The letters came in a packet of two. So what I'll do is, if I do damage this surface too much, I'm gonna glue the other letters on here and then take this and then glue it onto here as well. So maybe it was an accident, a good accident. Sometimes, you know, you mess up and you have to come up with a solution to fix that. And maybe if I do glue the letters onto here, raise it up, maybe it gives it some more character. But I'm just not happy with the way that looks. So, time to fix it.